Highway 410 to the side of Mount Rainier and to Cayuse and Chinook Pass and the Greenwater. We won't make it to the pass today, it's closed. Still the snow. This is the White River off to our right. It's, the weather is milky white. We'll make sure that we'll check with it later here up the road. Try to get a picture of it. This is a snowy place in the wintertime. Did not make it up this last winter at all. Thank you. view of the river. This comes out of Mount Rainier.
Continue on Washington 410 East.
Welcome to Greenwater. This is the town coming up here. Little Burg. It's a great spot. In the dead of winter, it's still accessible. Later on, you can't get past it up the pass any further, but today I think we'll be able to. Elk Crossing. This is Bigfoot country up here. Many reports of Bigfoot in and around Greenwater. We'll take our time and slow roll through the town, take a look at it. And we're entering Pierce County. Here's the general store. Used to be a book in there on Bigfoot. I think they still probably have one. People can sign in. Natchez Tavern. It's pretty famous. It's got great food, good burgers in there. And now we're through Greenwater. Wow, it's been a while since I've been here. Seems way smaller than it used to. Wrong time of year, not much activity. Summertime is full of people. Oh.